my group is called Uchi Ami, and it's spelled O-C-H-E-A-M-I. The meaning is spokesperson, like linguist in the language of God. We chose this name because we thought, you know, since we're doing a culture of Ghana, we are ambassadors of speaking on behalf of the people of Ghana. So that's why we chose this name, because the linguist or the Uchiami in my country is the one that speaks on behalf of the king or the chief. So it's appropriate. People that are in my group are people that are trained. They're from different areas of country and also outside the country. I just, you know, teach people that are interested in performing. I incorporate them into the group. Most of us came from Africa, and Africa is like the motherland of everybody. You know, that's what scientific says, that we all came from Africa.
And seeing the way the bird moved and wanted to interpret it in the human body. So the movement you'll see, kind of the dance, is kind of like a bird. So you use your arms as your wings. And you dig your grave a little bit every day. So those are some of the movements from the dance called Abaja, or Free.
It's a very good idea to expose different cultures to different cultures, because that's how the dialogue can begin. Music, dance doesn't have a boundaries. It really bridges rather than separate. It brings people together, because we all understand the language of dance. We all understand the language of music. It doesn't matter what kind of language is spoken, whether you understand or you don't understand, you are able to move to it, and that's what we're about. I chose to be a culture ambassador because I feel like, you know, when I came here, I had a chance to go to Australia to teach there, but I believe I chose to be in America because I feel like, you know, my brothers and sisters here were lacking their culture because they have been removed from the continent of Africa for a long time. So that's why I chose to be here, to give them back their culture. And that's the main reason why I stay in America.